You have 5 color options on the exterior and interior of Modern. You have ebony, which is black, gunmetal, a very dark gray, bronze, which is a very dark brown, you have white, and then you have a silver. On the silver, the interior is actually something we've never seen before. It's a clear anodized, so it's almost like a raw aluminum, but it has a protective finish on it. It looks really good. The hardware colors match all of the interior colors, but Marvin's done a really great job of making sure their colors match because, again, on the outside it's fiberglass, and on the interior it is that aluminum, but the colors match up really well.